Find an equation of the line passing through the points negative 1, 3 and 4, 7. We have two points given and we are asked to find an equation. We should use the slope formula first to find the slope, which is y2 minus y1 equals x2 minus x1. Label your points. And then plug these points into your formula. Seven minus three over four minus one. So seven minus three is four, and four minus minus, which makes it a plus, four plus one is five. I cannot reduce any further. This is my slope, 4 over 5. Now, because I'm given the slope, or I found the slope, and I can choose either one of these points, I can use the point slope form of an equation to find my equation. M x minus x1. Plugging in my values, and I'm going to choose my second point because it's more difficult to deal with negative signs, so I'm just going to use this point as x1 and y1. Minus 4. Now solving for y, let's distribute first. Y minus 7 equals 4 over 5x minus 16 over 5. Adding 7 to both sides, y equals 4 over 5x. And right here we should do a little side work again. Negative 16 over 5 plus 7. We can make this a fraction by putting it over 1. To add fractions, we need the same common denominator, which is 5. So multiply denominator and numerator by 5. Our new problem is negative 16 over 5 plus 7 times 5 is 35 over 5. And negative 16 plus 35 is 19 over 5. So right here, positive 19 over 5. We found the equation of the line that passes through the points negative 1, 3 and 4, 7.